Hello students, as we are learning colligative property, in that we have completed the three: elevation in boiling point, depression in freezing point, osmotic pressure. Fourth one is relative lowering of vapor pressure. Let us take a pure solvent whose vapor pressure is P0. When non-volatile solute is added to solvent, vapor pressure decreases with P1. रॉल्स लॉ हमें पता है कि P1 इज डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू X1 एंड वी कैन राइट इट एज P1 इज इक्वल टू P0 X1 एज इक्वेशन नंबर 1. डिक्रीज इन वेपर प्रेशर देयर विल बी, हमें हम लोग ने ये पढ़ा है कि टेम्परेचर अगर TF है तो TF0 है, तो इसको लिखना हो तो कैसे लिखेंगे, TF0 माइनस TF, दैट इज डेल्टा TF, ये हम लोग सीख चुके हैं. तो उसी तरीके से हमें डिक्रीज इन वेपर प्रेशर लिखना है तो हम कैसे लिखेंगे, डेल्टा पी इज इक्वल टू पी नॉट माइनस पी वन. पुटिंग द वैल्यू ऑफ इक्वेशन P1 इन इक्वेशन 1, तो डेल्टा पी इज इक्वल टू P0 माइनस P0 X1. इन दिस इक्वेशन हियर P1 के जगह पे वी विल राइट P0 X1. Now we will take common from in with this P0. We will get 1 minus X1. As since X1 plus X2 is equal to 1, so we can write it as 1 minus X1 is equal to X2 nikalenge, find karenge isme se, to kya hoga? X2, ye 1 minus X1 hai, us jagah pe X2 likh sakte hai. Ab yahan se hum log X2 find karenge, to delta P by P0 aa jayega. Delta P ki value kya hai? P0 minus P1 hai. सब्सटीट्यूट कर दी, P0 इज इक्वल टू, हमें पता है कि मोल फ्रैक्शन क्या होता है, नंबर ऑफ मोल्स ऑफ सॉल्यूट डिवाइडेड बाय टोटल नंबर ऑफ सॉल्यूशन, ये N1 प्लस N2 हो गया. अब यहाँ पे N2 इज वेरी स्मॉल, राइट, इट इज, सो इट इज नेग्लेक्टेड, सो आवर इक्वेशन बिकम्स P0 माइनस P1 बाय P0, पी इज इक्वल टू N2 बाय N1. एंड since N2 is neglected, so in that equation N2 by N1 find kiya, N2 by N1, there what we will write, W2 by the N2 ki jagah pe hum kya likhenge, W2 by M1, and here N1 ki jagah pe W1 by N1. What is this W2, W number of moles of given mass by molar mass, given mass by molar mass, this is solute, this is solvent, that you know very well. और ये equation हमारी find हो गई, this will go उल्टा, it will become and it will, we can write M1 by W2, and this is the equation of relative lowering of vapor pressure. Here the example 2.6 you will solve from textbook. Want of factor, it is the ratio of number of moles of dissolving, number of moles of, देखो सोल्यूशन नंबर ऑफ मोल्स आफ्टर डिजॉल्विंग टू द नंबर ऑफ मोल्स बिफोर डिजॉल्विंग, रेशियो को बोलते हैं वांट ऑफ फैक्टर, इट इज डिनोटेड बाय आई मैथमेटिकली, नंबर ऑफ मोल्स आफ्टर डिजॉल्विंग बाय नंबर ऑफ मोल्स बिफोर डिजॉल्विंग, इफ आई इज ग्रेटर देन 1 इट विल डिसोशिएट. एग्जाम्पल KCl, K प्लस Cl माइनस, अगर 2 by 1 इट विल बिकम आई इज इक्वल टू 2, देयर विल बी डिसोशिएशन, बट If I is less than 1, there will be association will take place. 1 से ये कम है half. It will become benzene. If I is equal to 1, neither there will be association nor dissociation. All biomolecules, proteins, vitamins, carbohydrates. Ideal solution. Solution which is having, following the Rawls law at entire range of concentration, it is said to be ideal solution. The condition of ideal solution is, delta V mix is equal to 0 and delta H mix is equal to mixture is equal to 0. On the basis of intermolecular force, there will be force of interaction, there will be AAK which may interaction hoga, BBK which may interaction, and ABK which may interaction hoga. That is an ideal solution. If force of interaction between AA, BB and is equal to AA, then the solution is ideal solution is there. Simple, this you have to learn with the form of AA and BB के फॉर्म में लेके आपको अंडरस्टैंड करना है. अगर नॉन आइडियल सॉल्यूशन में, यहाँ पे हम लोग ने क्या लिखा, आइडियल में delta V max 0 is equal to 0, here not is equal to 0. Here the solution which is not following Rolle's law, that entire range of concentration, it is non-ideal solution. Condition B de di hai on basis of intermolecular force of interaction, AB may be more or less than A than BB. Right? In ideal we saw it should be equal to AA, but here they are telling may more or less. Non-ideal is showing positive deviation for Rolle's law. Vapor pressure, because force of interaction between AB is less than A and BB. What they are showing? Positive deviation. What is positive deviation? When obtained vapor pressure more than Rolle's law vapor pressure, it is said to be positive deviation. More vapor pressure is there than Rolle's law, it is positive deviation. Example, alcohol and acetone. Negative deviation, when force of interaction between component AB is more than A and BB, then there will be less vapor pressure. Here it was more vapor pressure. Here in negative, less vapor pressure than Rolle's law, it is said to be negative deviation. Example, chloroform and it is alcohol and acetone. Azeotropes. What is azeotropes? Some composition in liquid and vapor phase is called azeotropes. The solution which is having same composition in liquid and vapor phase, it is said to be azeotropes. There are liquid and vapor phase means same composition is there, that is azeotropes. There are two types of azeotropes: minimum boiling azeotropes, maximum boiling. What is minimum azeotropes? When boiling point of mixture is less than boiling point of any component in it, is known as minimum boiling azeotropes. Spirit and alcohol, in this two, alcohol will boil immediately, whereas spirit will take little bit of time. The difference you can see, A we have taken ethanol and it is B is water. AB ko aapko kuch assume karke chalna hai. Sare jo hum log ne questions dekhe, AB is less. See, this is less as compared to water. That is why it is positive azeotropes. It is minimum boiling azeotropes. Maximum yani immediately till maximum mixture which have more boiling point than any component present in it is said to be maximum boiling azeotropes. It is possible negative deviation, right? With this we completed the chapter 2 and start solving the numericals, examples and exercise questions. Okay, thank you.